guys. Ipakita ko sa inyo yung kung paano gawin ng laksa. So guys, meron tayong prawn, meron tayong bean sprout, at saka meron na akong nilagang itlog. Ang itlog, balatan natin yan. So tanggalin natin yung itlog dyan, at saka lagyan natin dito. So hugasan natin yung prawn. Hugasan naman natin yung bean sprout. So, yan na guys. Ito na guys, ito na yung mga ingredients ko. Meron akong noodles, spring onion, coriander, fried tofu, bean sprout, and fish bowl, curry paste, curry paste, curry powder, syempre yung prawn, at saka itlog, at saka coconut and chicken broth. So umbisahan na natin guys. Paano? So ilagay natin yung curry paste. Ilagay natin curry paste dito guys. Haluin natin. Hanggang malalabas yung magandang yung amoy, the nice smell. Tapos ilagay na natin yung curry powder. Nasmell ko na guys. Pagkatapos ilagay natin yung coconut milk. So yun na guys. Then ilagay natin yung chicken broth. So, and then, pakuluan lang natin. So, ito na guys. Kumukulo na. So, ilagay na natin yung prawn. Ito na guys. Lagay natin yung prawn. Tandahan kasi mainit. At saka ilagay din natin yung fish ball. At syempre, ilagay din natin yung fried tofu. At saka haluin natin. Ayan natin siyang mag-boil. Just boil, boil. So, yan na guys. Boiling. So, we can add fish sauce. And we can add sugar. Ina natin siyang pantayin. So ito na guys, luto na, luto na, nandito na yung laksa sauce natin. So, ngayon, maglagay tayo ng noodles dito. So, kukuha, mag-scoop tayo ng sauce dito. Laksa sauce. Soup. So, lagay natin dyan. Fish bowl. Tapos, lagyan natin siya ng brain sprout, egg, and some spring onion and coriander. Ayan na guys. So ito na yan guys ang niluto ko, laksa seafood. Sana nagustuhan nyo yung niluto ko sa, at kung sino pang hindi nag-subscribe, please subscribe to my channel. Please like and share. Don't forget to comment down below kung may katanungan kayo. So, thank you so much guys. See you next time. Bye.